A mix-up at a fertility clinic led to a couple in the United States giving birth to the wrong baby. Now they're filing a lawsuit saying they want accountability. The details from our correspondent Alison Petrowski.
Daphna and Alexander Cardinale welcomed a baby girl into the world in September 2019, but after a few weeks they became concerned. She didn't look like either parent and she appeared to be of another race. They ordered a DNA test and discovered that she was not their biological daughter. Daphna had received a stranger's embryo and a stranger had received theirs.
And the baby that I fought to bring into this world was not mine to keep. Our memories of childbirth will always be tainted by the sick reality that our biological child was given to someone else.
The two families went through the complicated and painful process of swapping the newborns when the girls were 4 months of age. The Cardinales are accusing the LA-based California Center for Reproductive Health of medical malpractice and breach of contract, claiming the clinic handed their embryo to a third-party lab without their knowledge, and also alleging that that lab had a history of mishandling the embryos.
We thought that we were working within a very professional industry. We trusted people. We trusted these people. And we never even knew that something like this could happen.
Mourning for a child that was never theirs, the Cardinale say they just want accountability. The other couple, who are choosing to remain anonymous, are expected to file their own lawsuit within days.